the ball and try to fight against the robot. Okay. And if you can win, then maybe you can get some robot.
Oh!
You are one of the first.
I made
guys.
A robot.
Okay, good, great.
Got the robot, and then you got the cameras.
Yeah, vision.
Okay.
Vision is very important factor for robot for the future. If you don't have a vision, then you just close your eye and try to swing your arm. It doesn't work. But with a vision, you can adjust the position and then hit. Also, we are developing force sensor to feel the touch. If a robot moves and touches the human, then that's stopped.
Yeah.
But if
not
yeah, if you don't have force sensor, then keep pushing and harm the human.
So the smarter we can make a robot, the more areas it can work in.
Yes.
And the safer
and work with human. That's very important.
And that's the goal.
Yeah,
so in 20 years, where do you see the future of robotics? Paint a picture, what does it look like?
Yeah, the autonomous production.
Yeah.
So that the robot can adopt themselves in a different environment.
So that's why you're here at WorldSkills.
Oh, yeah, sure.
You're here to find like the next generation.
We are exactly hitting the point.
Yeah.
And we are very happy.
Awesome. Oh, really nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for showing me your robots.
Thank you.